guys, I just finished packing. I have my little stuffed animal with me. He's so cute. He's like a little weighted stuffed animal. Time check, it's 8:31. I think we're gonna go get Starbucks, and then we'll be on the road. See you there. We made it to our VRBO. Look how cute. It's got a little washer dryer. There's me.
Wow, this is fancy.
Look at this shower. This is where I'm gonna get ready.
Let me go through here.
Got a little fridge. Look, coffee, ground coffee. Fancy kitchen. Woo! Big TV. We come over here. Look how cute. This little like rug kind of thing. Look at this view.
There's boats that are like going by here.
And then here this like comes down into a bed and then that turns into a bed. I'm touching up my makeup right now. That's why there's like this thing on my forehead. I think we're gonna go get some lunch or something and then just kind of like chill for the rest of the day. And tomorrow is gonna be kind of a chill day too. And then Monday we pick up our boat and we have little boat docks like outside like I kind of showed you earlier. So we can dock our boats there. And then we have it Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And then Thursday, Friday, I think we're gonna rent like jet skis or get like kayaks or something like that. I'm literally doing my makeup like this right now in this little mirror. The mirror is actually like really nice though. Like, oh, I look crazy right now. But The Summer I Turned Pretty season 2 comes out this Friday. And so I'm determined to like finish the book by then. Have you started it? No, I haven't. But I think we can do it. Okay, I finished my makeup and now I'm gonna kind of like try to fix this bun now. So Batiste dry shampoo. Okay, that was kind of a lot of dry shampoo, but the hair like doesn't look that bad down, but I just kind of went out of my face. So like, what do I do? Putting my hair up. Shocker. It's later. It's actually 4:28 right now. We're gonna go to like this little place called Butch's, and it's basically just like a kind of like surf shop kind of thing. We're just gonna look around for a little bit. And after, we're gonna go to dinner at like a little like beach little restaurant.
This is for Ava.
Hey guys, we're back from dinner. We're going on jet skis tomorrow. These are like all the bikinis I bought. There's a lot here. I think tomorrow I want to do this purple like little bandeau top, and then I'm gonna wear these like flowery bottoms. Technically one of being here. It's July 9th. Today we are gonna do like a little bit of grocery shopping just so we have like some groceries for the week. Let's go get ready for the day. I'm all ready to go. I think we're gonna go to the grocery store to pick up some groceries. Then we are going to like a little breakfast or like a little lunch. And then at 2, we go to jet skis. I'm so excited for jet skis. And I have jean shorts from Urban. And then this is a like tank top.
Bread.
Murphy's bread. More bread. I just love Dr. Pepper so much. And this just makes me so happy.
Okay guys, we just got done grocery shopping. We're gonna go get something to eat and then we pick up our jet skis. We got some fountain pop. I got a Dr. Pepper, of course. You got, what'd you get? A little Coke slush?
Yeah.
Dr. Pepper is the best pop there is. And I'll stand by that for forever. We're back and we're on the lake. All my jewelry, I think, is still on. So, you know, that's always a plus. People going like 50 on this thing. Like, it was crazy. Like, this thing goes so fast and like all the wind in your face. My dad literally got pulled over. Not while I was on it, one or two and him were on it. He's just there. Like, I need to go jet skiing more because I always forget how much fun it is. Oh my God, it's really wavy. Look at this view. Like, it's just beautiful. And the water, it's like glistening.
Hey guys, back from jet skiing.
It was so much fun. My hair is so windblown and like my makeup is probably like everywhere, but it's okay because I'm gonna do a little touch up. And then after, we're gonna go to dinner. And then I got changed. This is the sweatshirt I'm wearing. I exchanged my sweatshirt for a large because the one I had that was a medium was like way too fitted. And I love the color of it. It's a green, just says Torchlight. And it's so cute. And I just have like these, my Urban Outfitter jean shorts. Yeah, I'm gonna like get myself ready again because my hair is just like all messed up. And so is my makeup. And then we're gonna go out to dinner. Guys, we are in the floaty right now. This is our little floaty and we are just floating on the lake. Look at this. Also, the inflatable is like halfway filled up. We're getting a little bit of wave back here.
Thing I saw on TikTok last night, I don't really think that's a happen. Like, what is going on here?
Hello. It's 10:33.
I'm just gonna be like boating all day and everything. I think I'm gonna wear this bikini. I wore this top last night when we went night swimming. Then the purple bottom. Just gonna do like a little bit of makeup for like pictures and stuff. So we're doing tubing and water skis for sure. Maybe kneeboarding, I don't know. And we have like a speedboat, so hopefully I just get like launched into the air off the tube because that's just like what I want. morning, guys. We're just gonna go like boating and stuff today again. But I think we're gonna go get some coffee at like this little like local coffee shop that's down here. I think it's called M88 Coffee. We're back from boating. My hair is like a wreck again. Like, this is the fit. Got these jean shorts from Urban Outfitters. I have this little sweater. This is from Francesca's, I think. Back is like open. A little A necklace on, of course. I'm about to do my hair and makeup, and then we're gonna go to dinner. Morning. I think it's like 11 or 12, almost 12. Today we are going to be going to coffee again because the last coffee that we had was really good, and I got like this Harry Potter inspired drink. It was like a butterbeer inspired coffee, and it was really good. We're trying like a different coffee place today, and then today is our last day with the boat. They're gonna go on the boat again. I'm about to get ready to go to coffee. Also, I took Instagram pictures last night and they were bussing. I posted those this morning and the sun was like so good, like it was bussing. Look how yummy this coffee looks. Woo! It's just like it's an iced latte with caramel and vanilla. And it was like a coffee shop like inside this little store. It was so cute inside though. The guy that was working, he was the cutest. He was the sweetest ever. And he was like, I just appreciate you guys so much for being so nice. And he was just like, he was the sweetest thing ever. He was so cute. That is scrumptious! Oh my god, y'all. He ate. He ate making this coffee. Oh my god! In my coffee, I also got oat milk, which is like, oat milk is really good. Like, I really like oat milk, and I like the brown sugar toasted like oat milk thing, shaken espresso from Starbucks. But like in like regular coffee, like I usually just get whole milk because I like whole milk. This is a weird fact. Weird fact about Ava. I like whole milk. I know it's weird, and it does make my stomach hurt sometimes. Like, I don't know why I keep drinking it, but like they all make my stomach hurt. So I just like the taste of whole milk because I know it's gonna taste good, so that's what I usually just get. But the oat milk is bussin'. Okay guys, today is our last day that we have the boat, so we're gonna go boating again today and probably just go like tubing stuff again. My elbows are literally busted up, my knees are busted from tubing, but I will be going again. This is like the top I'm wearing, and then I have purple bottoms to match. Shops and stuff like that, and just kind of like explore around. Yeah, I'll be back when I'm done getting ready. Bye. Ooh. Am I wearing the same outfit I was like when I went out to dinner the other day? Absolutely I am. Yeah, I think we're gonna go like shopping and stuff. Also, I tried to take off my nails last night and it didn't work. I got this one off, I got this one off, and then these ones are also busted. We're a little lost in the woods right here.
I feel like I'm in Jumanji right now. Embracing my Jack Black and Jumanji right now. What is going on?
We are just in the leaves.
Okay guys, I'm trying a coconut macaroon. Oh my god, this is bussin'.
But it's our last day here. I'll be back when I'm done getting ready. I finally finished getting ready. Here's the fun of it. I just like back my hair because it's like wavy. We're gonna go get breakfast and just kind of like shop around and everything. So yeah.
Murphy's got a coffee.
It's dead, but with some hair.
Hey guys, I'm finally reading my book. I'm on the second The Summer I Turned Pretty book. I watched the first three episodes last night and they were really good. The book is so good so far, I'm like annotating it. Also, look at how cute my bookmark is. This is me and my bestie from like a couple years ago. And it's just like a little photo booth picture. I think after this in a little bit, it's like 4 o'clock. We're gonna go shopping and then we're gonna go get some dinner because it's our last night, which I'm so sad about. We are going for a sunset swim right now. This is our last swim of vacation, and then we leave tomorrow at 11 a.m. I'm so sad. The last night in the villa. About to go make a little Shirley Temple, and it's just gonna be so bussin'. Okay, let's make a Shirley. I love maraschino cherries, grenadine, got my Sprite.
Oh my god, I should listen to Taylor.
Wine glass Shirley Temple. Mm. Taste test? It's really good. I think we're gonna play some games or something, but yeah. There was my Shirley Temple recipe.
It's 11:13 p.m. right now. I just finished my Shirley Temple, even though I made it like a while ago because I was watching TikTok. But yeah, I'm gonna take off my makeup and then I'm gonna go to bed. I'm so sad. The last sleep in our little house. Also, I got off all my nails. My nails are like destroyed now. So, love you guys so much. Okay, good night. Good morning. It's 9:18 a.m. We have to leave by 11 a.m. I think we might go get like coffee or something like that for the road. But like, it's so sad. And then we have to pack up all of this stuff still. And like a bunch of my clothes that are out there. So. All packing up and everything and we're about to leave. I don't want to leave at all.
Let's do another little overview tour of our place. So here's our view.
Right on the lake and all the boats and everything. The reading nook, which I never read in. It was just for my clothes. This is our bed that like, it was like Murphy bed here. This is another bed. Our little kitchen. And this is like our fridge. And then boom, about to leave right now. I'm so sad. See you guys on the road.
It's 3:33
and we just made it back home and everything. Literally like storming. I had so much fun in Torch Lake. Like it was so good. And like all the boating days and everything, like I miss it. Like why am I not on the lake right now? Thank you guys for coming along on vacation with me. It's been so much fun and I love you guys so much. Bye.